Hey guys, welcome to 41 Tims. This week I have for you Daily Grind.
What's up? We're Daily Grind. We're from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. We're here at James Street Gastro Pub and Speakeasy for our CD release. Taking the good times as they come.
Let them light as they may. Me and Matt started the band in 2012, and it was a trio when we first started.
We started opening for their band, the two of these gentlemen.
Yeah. Call to Attraction.
They were in a band called Call to Attraction. Here at Pittsburgh, you probably know them. And we would open for them, and then after a while, Miles joined the band, and we had a drummer exchange, then we had another drummer exchange, and eventually Dylan ended up recording the New Wave EP with us. So now Dylan's back on board, and we're looking forward to hopefully recording with him.
Yeah, in spring.
You know it, man.
Coming undone, strange is the road that I'm on. Yeah, 100 lights in the seat. Tonight we're getting ready for, yeah, a better version of me.
The music we have out right now is, I feel like it's the best work we've done yet together as a group, and we feel the most confident about this album. I think we're all at a point where we can listen to it, you know, outside of playing it.
Yeah, the name of the record is I Did Those Things. I think, like, while we were writing and recording it, we were really searching hard for a name for it, and that was just kind of what we stumbled upon. Matt says it all the time, so just kind of like, I was thinking of names for the record at the time. I did those things, and it just fit. It felt right for the songs, it felt right for the time. I think it's the most cohesive album that we've done. It's probably, like, it's really heavy on, like, friendship, relationships, like weeding through that, you know, not always the easiest thing, not always the hardest thing, but that's what I wrote a lot of it about. Yeah, look at me now, sound asleep on my couch, I'm sound asleep on my dreams, nothing is what it is, it's only as it seems, don't you wanna feel, don't you wanna feel involved, yeah, turn the lights down, give me some space now.
It's been different over the years. For a while, Brad would just write the songs and bring them, and we would just work it out, and now it's pretty much a group effort. Everyone just, someone will have a riff or, you know, a drum beat or whatever, and just bring it, and we'll just go with it. And this last record, I Did Those Things, is particularly interesting for us because it's the first time where we had, like, a month to record it, or a month to write it, and then a month to record it. And the other ones were just, like, you know, songs over the years put together. This one had purpose. The world is yours. You could be anything that you ever wanted. Yes, of course, you matter to me.
Oh. This is the third time we've gone, like, out west, I think. So we've done, like, four tours, but this is the third, like, big one. So it's the whole East Coast down to Florida, wrap around Texas, get as far west as New Mexico, back up to, like, Chicago. A bunch of, like, Midwest spots, and then we come home. So it's like 65 days, I think. All my friends are dying.
Somebody please tell me it'll be okay.
I think it's up and coming. I think when we first started, we were a little pessimistic about it, a little negative, because it's, like, definitely a sports town. Everything's very heavy on the sports, myself included. I love fans, and especially the Pirates, but
let's go Bucks.
It reflects the Pittsburgh ethic. I think you have to work hard. The bands that are around right now have worked hard to be around.
Absolutely.
For sure.
It's up and coming too. I mean, there's a lot of big national acts that are coming through this year that wouldn't come through in the past. So we're making progress, and we're very glad to be a part of it.
For sure.
And then what's, like, your favorite part about the city? Like, favorite place to eat or your favorite venue?
It was Mama Ross's sandwich shop, and they shut it down, and I haven't been the same since. Bring back Mama Ross's sandwich shop. Bring back Mama Ross's sandwich shop. Used to open Friday and Saturday nights at, like, midnight till 4 a.m. So now I go to Ritter's Diner. It's like, all right.
What else is there?
Waitresses hate.
Dee's Cafe, best place to eat in Pittsburgh.
Dee's Cafe is not where you eat. They don't serve food. It's where you drink, Miles.
Yeah, we love this dude. Get in here for a second. Come on. This is our manager. He goes on the road with us. He's been on every single tour with us.
He's the glue that
D-man pedal.
He's been a little bit more.
Without this dude, we wouldn't be here. So that's all. That's all
awesome. S&T Bank's checking and students account is the smartest way to get your future on track, whether you're starting high school or applying for college. With no monthly maintenance fees, up to 2 free ATM transactions, and $10 iTunes gift cards, S&T Bank's checking and students account totally gets what it's like to be in school. Visit sntbank.com or your local branch to open an account today.